Hi babes, and welcome to my channel. So today, as you can tell by the title, I am super excited for this video. Is going to be swatches of the new Retro Matte Shade Extension by Matte Cosmetics. I have been so juiced for this Retro Matte extension ever since I saw it in our stock room. We have dates when things come out, and I was like, extension girl, I've been waiting. Because if you guys are familiar with the old, like, I think it was 12 shades, there's a lot missing, and your girl likes liquid lipsticks. So I think I picked up two of them last year, around the time that I was actually interviewing and got hired at MAC, and I really didn't like them. Like, I'm gonna be honest. And then we had kind of like reds, which I truly do like the reds. I use the red all the time. I work on people. I talk them into getting Fashion Legacy all the time. Just because I love liquid lipsticks. You don't need a lip liner. They last such a long time, and they're so comfortable on the lips. They're not over drying. So I love that one. But I'm so excited for this shade extension, you guys. Like, oh my gosh, like these shades. I picked up 5 of the 9. The line does come with 12, but has 3 relaunches. And I think I'm actually gonna get the rest of them. So I think I'm missing 4 of them, because I have 5. So 4 other ones. I'm not too sure about the fleshy nude ones. I will insert swatches of all of them and the ones that I have personally myself. But these are so pretty. Like, oh, I'm just so juiced, you guys. Like, doesn't just look like an amazing color palette? Oh, I love these so much. I am wearing right now Chocolatees, which is actually limited edition. So let me actually tell you guys which ones are limited edition. So on the screen right now, you are looking at all of these swatched, and the ones that are going to be limited edition are going to be Dash O Spice, Flesh Tone, and Chocolatees, which is what I have on my lips. And I do like that swatch picture, but this swatch picture, I like the lighting a lot better, and it's a lot better quality. And so going from left to right, we have Fleshstone, Dash O Spice, Cafe Un Chic, Simply Smoked, Burnt Spice, Some, Topped with Brandy, Espresso, Chocolatees, Carnivorous, Uniformly Fabulous, and Young Attitude. And so that is my little short insert for you guys. I didn't want to talk too much, just because, short and sweet, these are freaking awesome. These colors are so freaking nice. Such an extension that collection needed. So I hope that you guys enjoy.
Problems in the streets again, drowning in the violence. It's getting pretty tense. A lot of hunger in the faces I see. A lot of bitterness, communal emptiness. Don't trust the water, friend. Chemicals hide with the skeletons. Don't trust their false pretense. Counterfeit lies are your best defense, I say. Change quickly as we'd like to, as we need to. And I'm worried it will backspin, pulling out the linchpin, leaving us victims. Don't trust the water, friend. Chemicals hide with the skeletons. Don't trust their false pretense. Counterfeit lies are your best defense, I say. Woo-hoo!
videos, swatches. I had so much fun filming them and picking these up today. And let me know which ones you guys picked up on this launch or planning to. And definitely let me know if you guys want to see the rest of the other swatches. I believe it's 4 that I didn't pick up. If you guys want to see a swatch part 2, let me know down below. I would love to know if you guys would want that. But that's all I have for you guys today. I really hope that you guys enjoyed once more, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.
We got problems in the streets again, drowning in the violence. It's getting pretty tense. A lot of hunger in the faces I see, a lot of bitterness, communal emptiness.